The last thing I did was I found these cute little things online, and I typed in my own kind of play off of Dr. Seuss. So I had pink lemonade that I did. I had some fruit cup. I serve popcorn in popcorn bags. So any of the foods that you have, I printed these on cardstock again, and I'll cut them out and make them into little signs to put in front of the food. So after you cut them out, all you do is just fold them in half. And then you have a cute little food sign.